Breaking news coming in. Delhi government has removed Secretary Services Anindo Majumdar from his post. He had issued the order to appoint Shakuntala Gamblin as acting chief secretary after the lieutenant governor ordered it. Let's get in a word from our executive editor, Javed Ansari, who's with us live from our newsroom this evening. Javed Ansari, a knee-jerk reaction from the Delhi government here.
Yes, and it clearly shows that the Kejriwal government is not backing down. It's in fact intent on escalating the issue. And once again, the bureaucracy is being dragged into this fight. The officer concerned was just doing what he was asked to do. There was no way. In fact, he would have invited disciplinary action had he not obeyed the LG's order. For obeying the LG's order, he's being sacked. This is a price he's had to pay for following the rules. And this is this yet again is a very sad comment on the sorry state of affairs.
Absolutely, a shocking knee-jerk reaction here by the Delhi government. The officer who had issued the order to appoint Shakuntala Gamblin on directions of the lieutenant governor is now removed from his post by the Aam Aadmi Party government. Secretary Services Anindo Majumdar is removed from his post after he issued that order to appoint Shakuntala Gamblin as acting or interim Delhi Chief Secretary. Javed Ansari, our executive editor, is with us live from our newsroom. Javed Ansari, is there any authority that these bureaucrats can approach and so lodge their protests against the Delhi government's actions?
You know, I'm sure the bureaucrats concerned can move the court. But that notwithstanding, that's a long, tedious process. What this just shows is the kind of impatience that people have, people in power have, and the impunity with which politicians sometimes just use their powers to bulldoze bureaucrats. Here was an officer acting on the orders of the LG, and he's been sacked for doing so. I'm astounded by what has happened, and the Delhi government has a lot to answer on this question.
Absolutely, Javed Ansari, stay on with us. Let's also get in a word from Pankaj Upadhyay, who's with us on the phone line. Pankaj, this will be seen as a brazen use of power by the Aam Aadmi Party government in Delhi.
Simi, before this, let me apprise the viewers that we are hearing through our sources that in some point of time, Aam Aadmi Party spokesperson could be giving a camera reaction on all this, because questions are now also being asked. If there were certain doubts on the senior bureaucrat, then why not a probe was ordered then? Why is it that this letter is coming out now? Now, coming back to your question, definitely with the developments that we are seeing over the hour, Simi, it really seems that this has become quite of a ego battle, and that Arvind Kejriwal seems to be really trying to prove who is the real boss of Delhi. Now, we are also hearing that Delhi government has removed the Secretary Services Anindo Majumdar from his post, because he was the one who had issued orders to appoint Shakuntala Gamblin as acting chief secretary by the orders of the LG. And then the note of Power Minister Satinder Jain as well, wherein...
Pankaj, but I want to ask you, what is the Delhi government's reason? What is the reason given by the Arvind Kejriwal government for removing Anindo Majumdar?
This is the thing that every media person is waiting outside Delhi Secretariat to ask the Aam Aadmi Party and the Delhi government as to why this action has been taken, why this ego trip, what is the reasoning behind all this, why questions and allegations on professional integrity are being raised here. Why is it that this issue has not been solved amicably, even if there were certain reasons wherein the Delhi government felt that the LG had crossed the limits? Why is it that they amicably went to the president to seek redressal? But there is no one to answer these questions, at least at this point of time. And because of the pressure that is being built up, we are hearing that perhaps in some point of time, we would have a spokesperson from the Delhi government or the Aam Aadmi Party that would come out and give some sort of an explanation. But then the kind of letter that we show the viewers as well, that has been written by Arvind Kejriwal to the lieutenant governor, is a real hard-hitting one, with the senior liners to the effect of saying that despite clear procedures, you have opted not to follow law. This is a disguised attempt to render the democratically elected government ineffective. So, as I said, this confrontation has not just intensified, but this is going to continue for quite some time now. Even as we speak, the Delhi government is still seeking the legal opinions, because as I said earlier, they do not want to leave the city here.
Absolutely.
This thing will go on for a very long time, this thing.
Absolutely. And, you know, Javed Ansari, first the Aam Aadmi Party government levels charges of impropriety on Shakuntala Gamblin, says that she had been indulging in lobbying for power companies, and now another top bureaucrat is unceremoniously removed, allegedly for issuing that order on directions of the lieutenant governor. This actually shows how top bureaucrats are at the mercy of the political class.
Yes, indeed. And they've been once again caught in the crossfire between the Delhi government and the LG. You are damned if you follow our order. If you're damned if you don't. This is a very peculiar situation for a bureaucrat to be in, and it's not going to do anything for the morale and also for the teamwork as far as bureaucrats and the Delhi government are concerned, because irrespective of who becomes the chief secretary, instead of Gamblin, suppose somebody else becomes that person, the Delhi government has to take work out of that person. That person needs to enjoy the confidence of the Delhi government, and the Delhi government needs to inspire confidence in that person, and these kind of arbitrary sackings and removals will certainly not do that.